big issue, mate. Thank you.
Hi. My name's Sarah. I've been living on the streets for about 3 years now, and I had to move out because my mum died, and then my dad turned abusive and started taking drugs, and I just felt that I had to leave. Like, anything was better than living there with him. So obviously, because I didn't finish school, I have no qualifications or anything, so the only way for me to earn a living is to sell the magazines. I don't mind sleeping homeless, but it can get pretty cold right here on the seafront, and also I'm always scared that like something's going to happen to me, or like someone's going to steal some of my stuff. But the only thing I really need or even have in life right now is my sleeping bag.
My name's Tom Murphy. I've been out on the streets for about 4 years. I lost my job due to alcoholism, and I don't feel very safe out here. One of the biggest problems is the cold. It gets pretty cold during the winter.